was one of the few reporters that I've ever dealt with that tried to report everything that was good. He didn't like negative stories. We hear enough of the bad. He's going to be missed. And I wish him luck in his new job. And hope he stays in contact, comes back up. So, Peter, thank you very much.
Thank you.